Good evening, friendos. It's time for a quest for semi-glorious salt android cactus tonight. Let's go ahead and give ourselves another go at a run that we were pretty far ahead on, and then we almost lost it at the very end. Talking, of course, about Lemon.
Yes!
Because we were like 2.5 minutes ahead last time, and then we ended up screwing up enough where we got it down to only 20 seconds ahead. So I feel like we can recover more of that, the rest of that 2 minutes. Some of us says 58 minutes. About 2 minutes that we lost from before, but you know, I'm feeling pretty good about this. I feel like we can reclaim maybe about a minute and a half of that and turn this into an actual sub one for Lemon. So let's give that a go. In three, did I not? I didn't. All right, hold on a second. I didn't activate my little hotkey thing again. There we go. All right, there we go. That should do it. All right, let's get it going. In three, two, one. Go. Let's go. Let's do a good Lemon run this time. Didn't want that. That's right. Felt pretty good. Felt like a pretty good start.
Alright, who's next?
Alright, nice 4.5 second boost. Very beginning. Oops. Oh, and then one dunked right on me. Nice. Alright. Cool. Very cool.
Weapon max. Firepower extended.
lose some time here because of that dumb dunk right at the beginning. Hey, Valiant Cheese, how you doing? Good to see ya. And try to reclaim our honor with Lemon here. Since last Lemon run we had, we were like 2.5 minutes ahead going into Zone 5, and then we tanked it enough such that we were only about 20 seconds ahead at the end. So that's unfortunate. Looks like this was a bad turbine. 4 seconds behind now. Oh well. Oh well. We'll make something work here, that's fine. Hey CJ, how you doing? Good to see you. A couple seconds here too, dang it.
Alright, who's next?
No, I was flat too. Alright, that's okay. That's okay. We've got a lot of time we can make up in zone 5, I think. That's where almost all of it is gonna be, I have a feeling. Invincibility from the swap to make it through there. Can you ever tell you I'm good at this game? You know, I've had a couple people say that. I don't know if I'd believe them. But, you know, it's a nice thought. It's a real nice thought. Ah, dang it. Yeah. Good. Oh, what the heck did I get it by there? That's kind of silly. Alright, that's okay. I knew I was gonna tank this level up anyway. I'm gonna go into Embryo, what, 16, 17 behind? Almost 17 behind. That's okay. That's okay. Like, we got plenty of run to bring this back. Boy, got a long range chicanery there. Alright, good. Oh, dang it. A little bit too far into the inside of that. Oopsie. Oh, come on, really? Embryo. Oh boy.
Alright, who's next?
Okay, lost another 4 seconds there, so 21 behind into zone 2. That's not fantastic. Oh, damn. Cross-court shot there. I heard him charging up. I figured I was going to be safe behind one of the big dudes. Well, correct. This is real bad. Hey, my weapon. How you doing? Let's see. Bad hive. Another 12, 13, 14. Oof. Oof, oof. This is going in exactly the wrong direction here. Yikes. Phases there, but knowing me, I'm gonna duff it up soon. Battery over here. Shut down. Oh, what the fudge? Really? There was a bullet still there. Oh dear. Nice. Brilliant. Well, we might claw back a couple seconds there.
Alright, who's next?
AKA not even one. Womp. Alright, well, it's fine, it's fine. Don't worry about it, it's fine. These aren't even bad, like, levels on their own, but I'm just not doing great overall. That's almost a sub 2, which is not bad for oxygen, but what's happening here? Oh, come on! Here. out something. We'll break even, right, maybe.
Who's next?
Oof. Oh, I'm sure we'll pull it all back on Vespi, though, right? The easiest fight in the world. Oh, wow, okay, I didn't expect the popper after 3. Usually that's a 4. That was an okay Vespi. Phew! Too bad it's gonna be break even at best. Well, 0.83. Alright. Firepower for a good long time here. Oh man, that still wasn't even enough to get us back here. That felt like a pretty good checkpoint. I lost 9 seconds on it. What the hey-ho? What the hey-ho is going on here? Thank you.
Really? So, two and a half. Excuse me. Okay, that wasn't even close to me, but alright, cool. Neat and cool. Catching all the bad hitboxes here. Second loss right, there. Woohoo! Oof. Oof, oof, oof. Not looking good. Oh, come on. Shit. Sad part is we're gonna recover like a second out of that. Oof. Oof, oof, oof. Oh dear.
Initiating containment protocols. Establishing defense perimeter. Attempting capture.
Nice. Wait for that one, I guess, huh? Fuck, damn shit! Yep. You get knocked by a rocket or by him. Either one. Yuck.
All right, who's next?
We've clawed back 3.5. Bizarre as heck, but we did it. Couple back there.
Alright, who's next?
Alright, going in the right direction finally.
Accelerate. Battery here. Shut down.
Okay, well, rip all of our gains so far. Oof. Well, okay. What? Really? That curved around that much, huh? Oi. Oi, oi, oi. That'll recover some. Okay, 14 back there. Come on. Boy. Firepower. of every game we just did.
Alright, who's next?
Disgusting. Well, we're really gonna have to pull it back in Zone 5 because this is just nasty and gross. What? Fuck you, Venom. Piece of shit. Okay, excuse me.
Right here.
Asshole Venom. And we lost 12 seconds. It's disgusting. Come on! There's always one hero mine in the bunch that doesn't give a shit about how much you fire at it. A-hole. Ugh. Cool, another 17 lost there. Great. Great and cool. Firepower. Okay. What hit me there? That one I ran into on my own. Accept that. Okay. Cool. Fucking... Awesome. Well, there's no way in hell I'm pulling back 2 minutes in Convection, Licorice, and Medulla, so we're pretty fucked here. Especially not when shit like that happens. Amazing. That was a good convection. Not good enough to bring us back. But 14 seconds, maybe we can hold off 2 minutes behind overall. Shut down. face. If I can kite this forever. As long as my accelerate holds out, almost. Shit. Of course! Of course it had to be the one fucking robot that was left over by her. Yep, cool. Very good. Asshole.
Shut down.
Battery loss, regained 42 seconds. So disgusting. So disgusting.
Excuse me. Cool, yeah, extremely fair.
Don't distract me.
Shit.
Excuse me. Oh, yuck. Well, no sub 1 hour for Lemon, that's for sure.
Alright, who's next?
Oof. Bucko too flat. Disgusting. Really disgusting, considering I was expecting to get sub 1. We still managed to get a couple golds in there, though. Some of best is 13 seconds lower than it was before. Hooray!
Hooray!
Alright, that was garbage. Save the best and get rid of it. Alright, so now... now we're up to Infinity Drive, aren't we? I'm working on a 7 win streak here. Which is kind of terrifying. But, there you have it. So who's gonna be number 8? Who's gonna be our 8th win in a row here? Huh. Hmm. Boy, like, If you're gonna dump shiitake on me again. Oh, Coral. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Well, rip our win streak, I think. All right, if we're gonna send this win streak down in flames. Okay, let's go. I'm ready. I'm ready for it. What'll be extremely embarrassing is if I dunk my obby best score with another coral. That would be extremely upsetting. That would require I don't think it would require a justice surge necessarily, but it would require a lot of like other good play, which based on our performance so far tonight, is not guaranteed or even likely, so, here we go, I guess. I wanted to have my little, score entry app thing in a good enough state to actually use it tonight, but, didn't quite happen, unfortunately. It's almost there, though. Like, I'm really pumped. I'm pumped to put that in action. But, needs a little bit more time. Firepower extended.
Battery over here.
Bit of a spicy move, wasn't it? Outwitted the bullshit minds of Layer 5.
Battery over here.
It's not even a mine that was responsible for that. That was normal ass bullets. Oh, good, right before Embryo, too, so sort of rip score.
Firepower extended. Battery here. Battery over here. Firepower extended. Battery here.
Just nuked myself with that reflective shot there.
Firepower extended.
Oh, yeah, I saw that one coming. It's like I'm gonna quickly slip through there. Nope. Nope, I guess I'm not.
Firepower extended. Smash it. Battery over here. Firepower. Keep it going. Accelerate. Firepower extended.
What would you do if I won with Coral here? If I turned this into 8 wins in a row, and Coral was one of them. What would you do? What would you do? Disappointed and impressed. There's gotta be a word for that, right? There's gotta be like a nice, firm-sounding German word for that exact feeling. This German has a word for everything. Oh, got 1,000 things here. So many times in the past. Help! Help! Wow, we actually made it out of that fucking meat grinder. Oh no, and then the fucking vines got me! Oh, lame. Ugh. Really? Super stupid. Well, got the double KO, so whatever. So whatever, I guess. Remember, in terms of the Japanese, will seem to have words for anything. I'm kind of like a mind taught me one. Mofunai, that's to represent the feeling of regret you get when something goes to waste or is underutilized. That's very specific. But also very important to describe it accurately, I suppose. That's cool. Mothanai. Alright. I'ma try to remember that one. Oh, I swapped. Get out of here with that bullshit. The fox is doing it again. Nice. Just dump one right in front of me there. Very good. Oh my goodness. Accelerate.
Smash it. Battery over here.
Oh, what? Fuck you, Justice. Well, rip score. Ever. Last little bits of that laser gotten. Okay. Cool. Swap, you ding dong.
Oops. Excuse me.
Come on! Ah! Really? Fucking doggo just barely kept me from it. Gosh dinks. Shut down. Didn't think which one it was. Bastards. Oh, come on! After the fact. Okay, where the f*** did that one come from? first little blip critical on 30 here. It's about to be expected. Oh, come on, really? Like hell, nothing died in that. Yep, it fucking focuses down right on me. Cool. Awesome. Just the best. That's right, when I was looking at the stats for this, I didn't mark down if I had seen Dark Embryo or not on any of those clears. I want to say at least a few of them had him in there, but, I think it's just superstition. I hope it's just superstition. For the good of my win streak, I hope it's just superstition.
Extended.
Huggo, for fuck's sake! What? Come on! Of course. The last little bit of his laser tags. Piece of shit. Really? It's a fucking point blank shot. You didn't fucking eat it? Great.
Thank you.
sucks. What? Excuse me, what the fuck was that? Entertained. Oh god. Some bitch. Well, there's number 8. All right. Well, that's good. That's good. Yeah, we were still 4 and change million off of our obby score, right? Let's make sure of that. Yeah, okay. 4 and change. 4 and change. Phew! Okay, well. Keep that streak a rolling, I guess, huh? Huh? Sweet. Alright, let's finish off the night with a daily. A nice, smooth, non-heart attack causing deal. I'm gonna have to look back at my streak again and see if there's a very outside chance of us getting all 9 different androids in a single streak. Cause that would be something. I know Shiitake's in there. She was, what, 3 or 4 weeks ago? And now Coral's in there. Those are the 2 hardest for me. So I'd laugh super hard if we could get all 9. Knowing me, I would fail on like a super easy starch or something. Like that would be just the thing to happen. Oh, what? Fucking hero ass mine. So weird. I swear, sometimes the mines get high frames. Piece of shit. Really? Oh, jeez, what is this? Titan Gang of Light? Excuse me, sirs.
That was fun.
Not super good. Well, good enough to crack number one for now. For now. That won't hold, but, you know, that's nice to see. Phew. Alright, well, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back on Full Metal Furies for probably this week yet. And then we'll call it. Whether we complete all the puzzles or not, we'll call it at the end of this week. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.